Hello, and welcome to Malwarebytes How-To's. In this video, we will show you how to set up Malwarebytes security for Android. After opening the app for the first time, tap on Get Started. If you do not have a subscription, tap Start Your Trial to try out the premium features. If you have purchased a subscription, tap Already Have a Subscription. Next, log in with the email you used to purchase the subscription. If you have a license key, tap on I have a license key to activate premium with your license key. Premium features are turned on automatically after activating the subscription. When you return to the dashboard, you may see a notification on some issues you need to fix to better enhance the protection of your Android device. Clicking on Fix Now will take you to a list. You can click on each item to learn more about each issue. You can also check the box to ignore non-critical issues. After resolving or ignoring all non-critical issues and running your first scan, you will see a new notification stating that your device is safe. If you have any questions, please visit support.malwarebytes.com.